And whenever he's a ch with a spinning he as soon as the began to the philosopher though the children shrieked he paid no
was happy but only for that
moment
then
he would fling it down and
for
it was his belief that the understanding of any small thing such as a spinning top was sufficient for the understanding of all things it seemed therefore inefficient to him to study complex problems Once the smallest detail is truly known, are all things known?